It runs on two AA or AAA batteries and has two electrodes on the bottom and turns on with a switch. Now if you don't move, it says...